Now we see part 312. This will come under 2 mark question. You are given number of balls. Number of balls equal to 12. Number of white balls, yes. Here, total number of balls, 12. In this number of white balls, yes. Other balls are, the color is variable. We are going to see probability of selecting white ball. So, probability of selecting white ball means n of A by n of S. So, n of A, number of white balls S by total number 12. N of S, this is n of S. Total number of balls. Now, we are going to see 6 more white balls added. Already we have 12 balls. 6 more white balls added means 12 plus 6, 18 balls. So now the total number of balls equal to 18. So in the bag first 12 balls. Now 6 more balls added, that two white balls. So totally 18. So probability of white ball equal to twice of probability of case 1. Here selection of, that means probability of white ball under case 2. Under case 2 equal to twice of probability of case 1. So here probability is total. That means x plus 6 by 18. Because already x white ball, 6 balls he added. So x plus 6. By total balls with 18 equal to twice means 2 into probability of 1. Probability of 1 and then we'll take around S by 12. So S by 12. Cancel 6. So S plus 6 by 18 equal to, here also you can cancel 6 one time, here 3 times. And then otherwise write in the next, the 6 as it is. So x by 6. You can cancel x one time, then 3 times cross multiply. 3 into x, 3x. So 3x equal to x plus 6. Plus 6 in the number, minus 6. So 2x equal to 12. So x equal to 3. So number of white balls is equal to 3. இந்த 3 இங்க எடுத்து கூட இந்த சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்ணீங்கன்னா இதனுடைய ப்ராபபிலிட்டி 3 பை 12. சோ இஃப் யூ கேன்சல் யூ கெட் இட் அஸ் 1 பை 4. நவ் இந்த நெக்ஸ்ட் क्वेश्चन வி ஹேவ் 19th क्वेश्चन. வி ஆர் गिवन 50 பேஸ் காயின்ஸ், 150 பேஸ் காயின், தென் 51 ரூபீ காயின், 22 ரூபீ காயின், 10 5 ரூபீ காயின்ஸ். We are given number of coins. அதுல 100 coins வந்து 50 பேஸ் காயின்ஸ் இருக்கு. Then 50 coins வந்து 1 rupee coin. Then 2 rupee coins, 25 rupee coin, 10. We want to find the probability of 50 பேஸ் coin. எவ்வளவு 50 பேஸ் coin? 100. So 100 by n of s என்ன வரும்? இதை ஆட் பண்ணினா you are getting 180. This is the n of s. So you write 180. We cancel. Answer 5 by 9. Next we want to find probability of not a 5 rupee coin. 5 rupee coins with, we are searching remaining. 5 rupee coin 10. So that you leave it. So totally 170. So 170 by 180, answer 70 by 80. Because we are not selecting 5 rupee coin, we are selecting other coins. Other coins will be 10 over 170, so 170 by 8. That will be 17 by 80. Thank you.